what we have seen play out in a New York courtroom today is a complete miscarriage of justice. It is the weaponization of our judicial system, and the American people are standing up against this. We all should stand with and back President Donald Trump for President of the United States. Be sure you're voting November 5th. If you're sick of seeing this weaponization, if they've done it to him, they can do it to you.